get to Yamaha this, because Yamaha, you won't believe it, but someone as daft as him doing tricks that he does, he is the ambassador for motorcycle road safety in Durham, the North East. Would you send your kids to be taught by him, eh? No. But the truth is, this is a road legal scooter that you would get at 16 years of age, and you do the CBT, compulsory basic training, as Compass Motorcycle Training would do, and then you get on the road and do none of this, I point out. Whoa, we do not endorse any of this wild behaviour. A very old bike, I think it's something like V-Reg or something. It's so old we don't even remember when we got it years and years ago. It's been painted about 100 times because it keeps getting older. And this is a standard scooter, and this is what you can do. You buy the bike, you read the instructions, and in 20 minutes you'll be doing all these things on the same big car. Right, see that breakneck speed there? That was full chat, that.